But the videos he has him on right now on his channel, because he's working on some, are their dog training, so they're like 4 years ago. And my backyard does not look like anything like that. And I will link his channel, will be right here, right there. So that's his channel right there. Go check his channel out. So yeah. Now let's get playing with this slime. I'm gonna just take it all out of the container. I'll do many more slimes, making more slimes. But yeah, this is just the first one I did. This one's a fluffy slime. And I'm on my bed, so it's a little bit weird, but I don't care. And I can just, like, put it down and show you the poke. My hand, it's a little bit sticky, so I might have to add contact solution or saline solution. Now this slime is like a purple color. It looks really gray on camera, but it's a purple, and there's really little amount of foam beads in this slime. Kind of feels like oobleck because of like the because if you just like let it go, feel like liquid, and it acts like liquid, but when you put it together, it's like a big chunk of juiciness, like a big, just like, it's like a solid, but then when you let it go, it's like a liquid. Sorry, my leg. There's like this big of a chunk, like this side. There's that much on my leg. I'm just gonna play for a little bit and not talk, and then we'll end the video at 5 minutes. So yeah. Okay, we're gonna end the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed me showing you my slime. And this slime is called Purple Lavender Slime. That's what I named it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed me showing you my slime. And be sure to check out my dad's channel right there. Go check that out. And check my other channel out, Squishy Slime. Squishy Show, and I have a couple squishies right there, cinnamon and a cupcake, and I also have a bun in my book bag, a cinnamon bun. But yeah, I hope you make sure you go check out my dad's channel and subscribe to my channel, like, subscribe, and share, and hit the notifications bell if you want to be notified whenever I post a slime video if you're obsessed with slime. Or when I make slime. Don't forget to go check out the slime that how I made this in the description box down below. And comment what your favorite part of this video was. What your favorite slime. Actually, comment down below what your favorite slime is. Your favorite slime. Any type of slime, or like the color slime, or like what's in a slime. And also what's your favorite thing to put in slime. Have a wonderful day, or morning, or whatever it is when you're watching this. Hope you have a wonderful day, night, or evening. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day. Bye.